wouldn't do no good. Turn up the radio, someone's about to speak. Leave your sister in the kitchen, cause her lips are getting weak. Exited the easy part, we were still alive. The cobblestones could cut you, cause the paths were really fine. But if the stone you said you should have thought of that before. Their bones burned out and broken all across above the door. Silence is the only thing around here that seems strange. Something tells me that's about to change. Moving shadows in the dead still afternoon. Haven't found the clues or facts to prove positions they've assumed. With the last fact of life, we all get off the bridge, start reading each, keep watch, spill and switch. But every shift's a graveyard. For your sake, I pray to wait on which your hope is hung. Is stronger than the silver I could shovel from your tongue. But if it's not, yours wouldn't be the first of all the pieces. Let's leave it in the parking lot and hope no one sees us. Your pleasure's proof of nothing. So tell what the wheels are greased. Not even if you buried me, would I get any peace? You stare down every barrel like it was miles out of range. Something tells me that's about to change. Some folks seek direction, some seek to calm their doubt. I seek the shortest path and where I'm at to the easy way out. So if you're waiting for deliverance, you should pray to the postal clerks. You can call this field your prairie home, but it still needs to be worked. But you'll place any bet on which you're offered even odds. On second glance, these games of chance are games of sabotage. Bolts are stretching at the back door, and they're living in the cold. Those clay dice, no snake eyes, nobody even roared. If we make it out of this with anything intact, I'll take you from your home, and then I'll never take you back. Your Alabama wildflowers whisper in my name.